dbForge Unit Test by Devart allows you to write stable and reliable code which you can properly regression test at the unit level. Run Unit Test in SQL Server Management Studio. Select a database you want to run tests against. To run tests, you need to install the tSQLt framework. As soon as the tSQLt framework is installed, you can start creating tests. Right-click a required database, click Add New Test on the shortcut menu, and specify the test name and the class name. After you specify the test attributes in the wizard, a new SQL file opens. In the file, create a test stating that the production new table exists in the database. The test has been successfully created. In the same way, create two more tests. Create a test that checks the correctness of the thrown error message. Then create a test for generation and testing of isolated objects that are copies of the database objects. When the tests have been set up, open Test List Manager to help you with the test management and running. In Test List Manager, we can see all the tests we created. Run all tests for execution. As we can see, the test that should check the existence of the production new table has failed. We need to make the proper corrections to the database and add the missing object. Run all tests for execution again. Now all the tests have been passed successfully after the fixes we made to the database. dbForge Unit Test also includes the tSQLt example database you can use for getting started with unit tests. Download a free 30-day trial of dbForge Unit Test to find out how easy and painless database unit testing can be.